Leilani Kapinus, freshman guard slash forward. We knew Leilani was talented when she came in. You know, Coach and I would joke last season that she would have started on our team last year as an eighth grader. But we're happy to have her here. She is an immensely talented young lady. She has a ton of potential, and she has the potential to be the best, if not one of the best players that I ever played and worn a Memorial jersey. This year as a freshman, she scored over 300 points, which is the most scored by any player since 2009-2010. She had 62 steals, which is the second most of any player since 2009-2010. She had 44 blocks, which is the most by any player since 2000. You get the action, all right? She was really good, all right? She's also, going back into the records that I do have, and these records do go back quite a ways. These go back to 1990. She is the only freshman that we have had in our program to be named All-Conference, and she was named second team All-Big Eight, which is a really big honor, because again, the Big Eight is one of the best leagues in the state, and to be second team as a freshman is a pretty big deal, and she was the seventh highest vote getter. For that year. Leilani was voted by the coaches the, I gotta make sure I get the right one, the most outstanding player. And here's your letter. Now before I finish, alright, I've said a lot of nice things about Leilani. Leilani is an awesome player. She's great at basketball. But yeah, she's forgetful. Yes? Yes? So her father and I, Lucas, we were watching her little sisters and my daughters. They play on the same teams. And so we were watching their games, and my daughter, Tierra, she's the taller one of the two that everybody thinks are twins. Yeah, so she was playing a game, and she had got done with the game, and she got up, and she walked off the court. And she's walking, and she's coming towards me, and she's walking like nothing's wrong. And Tierra's walking over, and she's doing one of these, and I'm kind of looking at her like, Tierra, where's your other shoe? And I'm standing next to Lucas as I ask her this. And Lucas looks at me and she says, she's got a lot of Leilani. So my hope is that you don't forget to keep working hard. And that you keep that work up, all right? Because don't get satisfied, stay humble, stay hungry, and the sky's the limit, all right? Number 11.
Yeah, we.